Have you ever found yourself defending somebody because you believe they have the right to do what they're doing, but you personally completely disagree with what they're doing?